the responses that I have seen from ayahuasca or DMT have been this sense of eternity and the elimination of a sense of time and the intense social connections that have with people. And I would say another response that I have observed with the ayahuasca is a sudden and unexpected lack of judgment. For instance, there is a report of a person who came back from an ayahuasca session who was driving on the Los Angeles freeways. His usual response is, "Oh, look at those drivers, aren't they just crazy drivers?" And he's a nice guy, so he kind of inhibits his, you know, no road rage sort of thing, and he inhibits his judgment and goes on. After the ayahuasca session, he did not even have the initial judgment that the drivers were acting crazy. They simply existed as a part of that whole environment. And so you didn't have the usual judgment and then inhibition. There simply was an acceptance of the situation as it was.